everyone. I'm Brooke DeWitt, a product strategy and marketing manager here at Snapchat. Augmented reality is a critical part of Snapchat's growth and success. It has helped us grow the number of daily Snapchat users to 363 million daily active users and drives more than 6 billion interactions with AR alone every single day. The value AR provides our users, in turn, drives value for a company through app growth, user engagement, and monetization. We want to help companies and developers around the world leverage AR to drive their own growth, which is why we created Camera Kit, our software development kit that enables you to integrate Snapchat's AR technology directly into your own application. Simply build your experiences in Lens Studio and deploy them to your mobile application, enabling users to seamlessly engage with AR without ever leaving your app. Camera Kit provides meaningful impact for our beta partners, from leading companies like Samsung that have driven more than 2.5 billion interactions with AR on their Galaxy devices, to emerging applications like Zoog, a company who's seen a 280% increase in new user acquisition and a 100% increase in engagement through the power of AR. CameraKit builds on 10 years of investment in our camera and AR technology. Most importantly, we focused on building a product that helps solve some of the most significant challenges developers face when building with AR. To make an impact with AR, it's important to reach your consumers no matter the devices they use or the countries they live in. That's why we've made CameraKit available across both iOS and Android. And we've optimized the SDK size and load time to ensure consumers around the world have a great experience. In addition to reaching your audience in a native app, we're so excited to announce that CameraKit is now supported on the web. Our first partner, Microsoft Flip, is now delivering AR experiences to their ecosystem of teachers and learners on the web. In the coming year, we hope to expand to additional partners, as this accessibility is critical for developers to scale their business by reaching a broad set of consumers around the world. In addition to reaching a broad set of consumers, we've also made it simple for you to take the custom AR experiences you build for your application and feature them on Snapchat. With Snapchat's audience of 250 million daily AR users, app developers have an incredible opportunity to drive user acquisition and awareness through the Snapchat app. We are continuously investing in making AR technology more accessible to all audiences. And our latest advancements contain inclusive camera support in CameraKit. The inclusive camera aims to improve the camera so that every person, regardless of skin tone, culture, or ability, can take a great picture. Features such as ring light and tone work to improve low-light flash capture and exposure so that the camera can better account for all skin tones and undertones, ensuring that everyone feels the camera is right for them. With CameraKit, you can now leverage these inclusivity features in your camera as well. I'll now pass it to Susan to walk you through some of the capabilities and new features that power CameraKit and enable you to bring the powerful and immersive AR experiences to a wide range of audiences.
Hello, I'm Susan, a product manager at Snap. CameraKit leverages Snapchat's robust AR engine that covers the breadth of machine learning tracking, rendering, and user interaction capabilities to enable a diverse set of AR use cases, ranging anywhere from teaching consumers sign language through ASL lenses to unlocking interactive experiences that help consumers explore a city or learn about a famous landmark. Today, we're excited to announce new enhancements to technical capabilities supported with our CameraKit SDK. We know that developers are always looking to have fresh and relevant content for their users, but building new AR experiences can be time-consuming. Because of this, we're excited to offer beta support for remote API access to your lenses. This allows the lenses you build once to automatically update by integrating real-time data from your app directly into your AR experience. Partners like Institute use remote API technology to connect to a weather API to pull in accurate shadows for the buildings they showcase in AR. We can't wait to see what else our camera kit partners create, whether you want to provide consumers with live updates about their favorite sports game or showcase your user's latest accomplishment in your lens. For example, their current score, status, or activity level. This feature truly enables personalization with automation. At Snap, we know firsthand that bringing people together to have fun, play, or learn can drive exponential growth in core app metrics such as time spent, engagement, and retention. However, bringing people together to collaborate without an existing friend graph or backend can be difficult and expensive to achieve for developers. That's why we're excited to introduce multi-user AR support for CameraKit partners. Unlike other platforms, which limit the number of participants in a shared session to a handful of users due to technical limitations, our engine enables more than 60 people to engage in a live single AR session. So whether you're physically together or halfway around the world, close friends or friendly strangers, Snapchat's technology is helping developers explore the future of connection. Context matters. We know that to drive engagement of AR, you need to ensure the experience is relevant to that person. One of the most powerful signals for context is using locations to build experiences around the physical places people visit and explore, unlocking new reasons to engage, learn, and have fun. This is why we now offer support for location-based AR within CameraKit, enabling you to create unique AR experiences that are tracked to the structures and buildings of locations around the world. Location AR includes famous landmarkers, which enable you to render AR content on pre-mapped monuments or locations like the Great Sphinx of Giza, the Taj Mahal, or the Leaning Tower of Pisa. With CityScale AR, you can create unique AR experiences in select regions within cities around the world to tour places, reveal historic moments, or even anchor restaurant reviews. Lastly, custom location AR gives you the flexibility to map any location from anywhere to bring AR to life, from parks and murals to your favorite concert venue, and educate and inspire your consumers wherever they are. Now I'll turn it over to Danny to cover best practices for CameraKit. He'll share the ways your audience can discover AR experiences within your application, as well as how to plan for an always-on AR content strategy. To ensure a successful CameraKit integration, we recommend that developers incorporate AR as a natural part of their experience. This entails establishing how AR solves real problems for your users and designing how AR best fits in their user journey.
Hi, everyone. I'm Danny Trin, a platform designer. When designing your CameraKit integration, it's important to remember that you can completely customize its appearance, navigation, and more. As a developer, think of your CameraKit integration like a super-powered camera view that should feel native to your experience and your community. The key to the best CameraKit integrations is a thoughtful approach to making it feel native, useful, and natural to your app. We're so excited to see what you build. If you plan to make AR as a core feature of your app to let people express themselves, create content, or tell stories visually, you should focus on maximizing the reach and engagement of your CameraKit integration. In short, put it front and center, making the camera as accessible and easy to find as possible. Take Snapchat, for example. It opens directly to the camera, and AR is just one tap or swipe away on the home screen. With its 6 billion daily AR interactions, this is one of the ways Snapchat has made AR a core experience of our community's everyday lives. An excellent example of this is Zoog, a video app for creating shared family experiences through reading, learning, and playing when they can't be together in person. Zoog puts the camera and AR previews on its home screen to use immediately upon opening the app. They built an intuitive and approachable CameraKit integration for their product that allows consumers to experience the value of AR fast. The camera is central to the content creation experience within Zoog, and AR seamlessly fits in their experience, keeping families connected. However, not all apps need AR front and center. If your goal is to add AR as an incremental enhancement to your app, you should focus on finding how AR can make a feature or piece of your app more engaging and personalized. In this case, it's important that the AR experience you offer is relevant to what you already have. Regardless of where AR is placed in your app, it's important that your call to action is clear, visible, and recognizable by your users. Moj, a popular content creation platform in India, follows this approach and uses AR just inside of their creation experience. As soon as a content creator opens the camera within Moj, they see two ways to access AR: a general carousel with multiple lenses and a beauty-specific carousel. Creators can also browse a variety of lenses in a separate tab, selecting the category of lenses most relevant to them. Another important thing to highlight is making your plan for AR content or lenses in your app. When you integrate the CameraKit SDK, you're getting the power and capabilities of our AR platform in your app, but you're not getting the AR content itself. You'll have to pick which lenses to include with your CameraKit integration and manage them. This is your opportunity to customize or build the AR content that best matches the interests and goals of your community. With AR, it's important to be nimble and open to learning. We recommend you listen to your consumers as the best feedback loop for the AR experiences you build. Start off with a diverse set of lenses to learn which are most impactful to your goals, and determine how to use this feedback loop to inform improvements and expand the types of content you create over time. Once you understand the volume and types of content required for your audience, we recommend keeping AR content fresh and extending usage and AR entry points. If you're brand new to AR, we recommend experimenting with lens packs from the Creator Marketplace, which are categorized groups of pre-made lenses from top Snap Lens Network members. Lens packs are an easy and effective way to acquire pre-made AR content across a variety of categories, including beauty, professional, utility, and games, which can kickstart your integration, help reduce your time to market with AR, and inform your future content strategy. Once you determine your long-term goals with AR, it's time to develop and build experiences that make the most sense for your audience. Lens Studio is our AR development software used to develop all AR lens experiences. It's free to download and includes a broad set of templates and tutorials to help you get started. You should start by evaluating if you or someone from your company has the 3D animation and development skills to use Lens Studio directly to build your lenses. If not, do you plan on outsourcing AR creation to an expert AR agency or individual designer? If you're looking for custom and advanced AR experiences, we've made it easy to tap into Snapchat's existing network of expert AR developers who can help you build AR experiences from the ground up. When working with developers, we recommend approaching them with a long-term AR strategy to set yourself up for success and a continued partnership. You can access top AR developers through Snapchat's Creator Marketplace, and we're also building out a preferred partner program with agencies such as Atomic Digital and Fisherman Labs. Once you've built or purchased lenses and integrated them into your app, don't forget to notify and educate your users about the new capabilities and content in your app. For example, based on your typical communication channels with customers, you can notify users through tooltips or updates within your app, external push notifications, or email mailing lists. You can also highlight your AR feature in the App Store to entice first-time users to download your app. We also recommend augmenting your CameraKit launch with updates, with marketing support through blog posts on your owned and operated websites or organic social channels. We can't wait to see what you do with AR in your application and are so excited to push AR into the hands of more people around the world. Now, I'll pass it back to Brooke for some final thoughts on CameraKit.
Thanks, Danny. CameraKit is so much more than just an SDK. At Snapchat, we're building our solution not just as a technical platform, but as a much broader offering of tools, services, and partners. We know that your available resources can make or break your ability to achieve success with new technologies. So we built a suite of management tools to make onboarding, integrating, and growing your solution easy, along with an ecosystem of creators, agencies, and partners who are experts in building with our technology and can help you manage your integration. We are always looking to hear from you, our community of AR and app developers. With CameraKit, we want to build the features and capabilities that matter most for your business, and we've made significant investments in improving our developer engagement capabilities with a brand new developer forum available at community.snap.com. You can ask us direct questions about our products, features, and capabilities, and join a community of developers building with CameraKit. We've also launched office hours, where you can sign up to speak directly with our product, partner engineering, and developer relations teams to engage in open discussion, ask questions live, or provide feedback and feature requests. We know that augmented reality and CameraKit can drive meaningful value for your business and customers alike, and we can't wait to see the types of experiences you build. If you're interested in CameraKit, please request access to our beta at ar.snap.com/CameraKit. Thanks so much, everyone, for joining us.